Liv, your first victory here tonight on NXT. Tell me, what does this win mean for your momentum in the NXT women's division?
Opportunities, right? And everyone says you need to take your own opportunities. Bayley, Nia, Lex, Carmella, they're all gone now. I had to take this opportunity. I trained so hard at the PC every single day, and my family at home watching me, my mom watching me on my network account. She watches me lose week after week after week, and I not only need to do this for myself, but I need to do this for my family. I owe it to them to be the best that I can be. So all these other girls keep sleeping on me, because I'm going to tiptoe my way to success so I don't wake you.